Now, this just into our newsroom. Minutes ago, detectives are investigating an accident on Speedway near Campbell. A pedestrian suffered life-threatening injuries, so that area will be closed for several hours.